Welcome back to AVTV, and today I'm going to be doing a tutorial on how to floss. And I'm going to have a special guest, my sister, and shout out to my Auntie Melanie and Ron and Carrie. Let's get started. This is my sister Victoria, and she's being my special guest because she's the expert flosser. Let's get started. Okay, so first
you put your hands
in front of you. Then you choose which side you want to go. You can do that side or that side, but I'm more comfortable with this side. So I'm gonna start on this side, and you always have to put your hip the opposite way of your hands. And make sure your hands are on fists. You don't want to be doing okay. So okay, you put your hip to this side, the opposite side.
Mm. And then you pretend like you're pulling a string through your legs. Mm. But put
then,
your hips to the
so you go. To that. So when I go in, it pops out. And then you just, it's in.
You go back in, and then you go back out, and then you come back. Wait.
And that.
That, and then you, once you do that way, you come back out. And then come to the front, and then do this side, and then go behind, and then go back out, and then you go in front, and you keep on doing it. Now, even we'll do it in slow motion. Go over.
Okay. Okay, that's slow motion. So we're gonna be doing it to some Christmas music, the floss to some Christmas music, because it's literally tomorrow's Christmas Eve. So we may as well play it. We'll start off with slow Christmas music. Let's get started. Now I'm going to be showing you a video of my sister doing it in slow-mo. Video that all of you guys learned how to floss, and by the time I see you, we'll be flossing together. Make sure to hit that subscribe button and click click the bell to never miss any of my videos.